A month after an earthquake and tsunami hit the northeastern part of the country, Japan has suffered another major aftershock, its second in less than a week, hours after ceremonies were held to honour the 25,000 people who lost their lives on March the 11th. The latest quake, measuring a magnitude of 6.6, rattled the devastated region once again. Japanese broadcasters showed pictures of their cameras being shaken as the tremors continued. There were no new reports of any damage or injuries, but with a still unfolding nuclear crisis, all eyes were on the Fukushima Daiichi power plant, which is still leaking radiation after its cooling systems were knocked out by the tsunami. An official from the Tokyo Electric Power Plant reassured an anxious public.
At Fukushima Daiichi nuclear power plant, we are monitoring the readings of the monitoring post, and we do not see any marked change after the quake. And after the quake, we have ordered a temporary evacuation for the workers on site.
As office workers clung onto their computers, power was lost and equipment failed. These were all too familiar scenes for a country that's still mourning from events only a month ago.